My name is Tiffany Vincent. This is my fourth semester working as a co-op at Wichita North High School. I am a paraeducator in the language arts department. I think the most beneficial thing that I've learned from co-op is just how valuable it is to communicate with students. I don't think that I would be adequately prepared for student teaching and teaching afterwards if I didn't have co-op. I can't tell enough people that I have classes with, you need to get involved, whether or not it's one semester, two semesters, or you're able to do it for your entire education. I think that it's, you learn things that you can't learn in the classroom. You can't learn in a book how to react to, you know, students doing certain things, whereas co-op, you have a hands-on experience that I think you can't really learn anywhere else.